on a nightly basis or Kobe?
It's different. You know, obviously, you know, when you're talking about players that good at different nights, you know, I was part of the game where Kobe scored 80 points, and that was one of the most spectacular things I've ever seen. And then you see Steph doing it, and he's, you know, 6'3", 165 pounds, and he's the best player in the NBA